Oh, shit! The only card in my hand is the one she chose.
I need explanation.
All right, guys, so I'm here with Steven, Skate77, right?
Yes, sir.
Check this out. Steven, talk about your handle. What do you do on your Instagram?
I usually just skate and skate, pretty much.
Just pretty much skate, huh?
I push myself, do what I gotta do.
Yeah.
And, I have a video part that's out on YouTube.
Okay, where can we find it at?
Check it up on Luis. Isn't it called Anti-Fresh?
Anti-Fresh Skateboarding.
Yeah, Anti-Fresh Skateboarding. Yeah.
Anti-Fresh, okay.
You find me and the homies.
Definitely, definitely. For sure. Are you like a Harvard local? Do you come here all the time?
Yeah, it's my local.
It's a local, it's a local. Okay, definitely, definitely. Well, I'm going to try something with Steven Skate77. So I got two poker chips in my hand, okay, Steven?
Yeah.
Check this out. I got a green one and I got a blue one, right?
Mm-hmm.
I want you to hold your hand out. Hold it. Roll up your sleeves. And what I want you to do, Steven, is I want you to place your hand flat like this. Put it as far away from your sweater as possible so the camera can see it. So look, we got a blue poker chip and we got a green poker chip, right? Let's try this out, Steven. I want you to take your hand and I want you to close it really tight and turn it over. And check this out, Steven. How crazy would this be if I can take this poker chip out of your hand? If I can take the blue poker chip, which one do you want, the green or the blue?
It don't matter, just pick one.
Pick one.
Blue.
All right, we'll take the blue one away, right? I'll visibly take it away and toss it inside of your pocket. With your other hand, before you open this hand, reach in your pocket right now. Take out that blue. But Steven, come here, look, Steven, show the camera. Show the camera, look, slowly open your hand. That you only have the green one. He only has the green one left. See?
Oh, wait.
The only green one is left.
Hold
and
up.
The blue one is right here.
Hold
they switch.
Hold up. What the?
Man,
I swear I had two. What the fuck, bro?
You didn't feel it go down your skin and went into your pocket?
No, I didn't feel shit.
Bro, when he did that fucking, that little shit, bro, I swear I had like two of these motherfucking chips in my hand. And then like, out of nowhere, bro was like, hey, check in your pocket. I see there's like the other chip was in my pocket. I'm like, bro, you like a demon or some shit, bro. That shit weird. How you even practice do that shit, bro? Like you really have to take time to do that shit. That's hard. I think I'll give up, but you what the fuck?
Yeah.